And, oh, God damn it. One second. Discord. There. Should be work. Yay, there we go. I'm actually talking. Yes. Okay. We're going to bow only run of Dark Souls Remastered. If, what did I do last time? I can't remember. Okay. Cleared Priscilla? Last thing I did? There's only one thing. One way to find out. Let's get straight to it. So I'm hoping to, clear at least maybe two Lords of Cinder? Though I'm not really feeling too confident considering the bosses I'm up against. Alright, so I'm here. Oh, wait, it was Gwyndolin I fought last, I think. No, it was Bed of Chaos I fought last. God damn. It has been a while. Like, granted, it's, only been a week, but still. Anyway, full time at the present. Let's head to the Four Kings. And just pull this back up. That's a cutscene. And down we go. Might as well do some large arrows. Since. Hey, I didn't, mildly. Break my ankle. Oh, I know what I'm going to need. Look at this. 1 second. Where are you? Transient curse. No. Let me just rearrange my inventory. And away we go. Oh yeah, that's right. I actually had to go and get the Covenant of Artorias. Hello, you. What about you? It makes me wonder how the Dark Rifts are gonna handle. But I can only answer that question once I finally get to them. Just take that, thank you very much. Ow. Rude. I will get you in a minute. Nope. One for you. One for you. Let's just head down this way. Ah, come on, Chapel Nets. Got an arrow here with your name on it. Anything? No? If only I actually had the common sense to unlock the shortcut. Alright. I have to run this way. while the angry stabby ladies try and kill me. I'm guessing they're not following. That's no loss for me. Run! I headed the wrong way! Oh dear lord, that is a lot of angry ghosts. One at a time. Oh no. What have I done? Rude. I'm not gonna lie, that was kind of terrifying, just seeing all those ghosts there. We're in the funhouse. Ah, there you are. All that fancy fun work, and for what? An arrow to the face. A shame. A shame. Come on. I know you're in here somewhere. Come on, come through. I'm not gonna lie, I actually thought the Dark Wraiths were gonna be a lot harder than they due to their shield, but they seem to be proving me wrong so far. I think that's where your head is. Anticlimactic, to be honest. Oh, you're one of these shackle fags. Oh! Jesus Christ! I didn't realize you had that much reach. Like, goddamn. Come on. That's what I was expecting more of. The fact that the only one that's done it to me so far makes me realise I was worrying about nothing. Yeah, with that dark hand bullshit. now that I got the shortcut unlocked. Don't mind if I do. Head up this way. If I remember right now, when I head up here, the large ember should be, well, head around this way rather, the large ember, very large ember. Should be around here. There we go. And that's a guaranteed plus 15 now for my Tharix bow. In case the situation calls for a little extra range. And there we go. I see your head. At least it's going to be some easy Titanite chunks for me. But goddamn. Anything else around here? No. No, there isn't. And there you go, into the water. Into the ocean depths you go. We just yoink. The level of difference in dodging attacks between this game and Elden Ring is like night and day. Especially when you haven't got the enemies literally trying to fake you out like 90% of the time. That sword? Oh, you bitch. What's that? Shadow fuck dealt with? Thank you, random screaming heads of death. Nope. That's chuckle nuts dealt with there. for you. Ah, it's too late. Yoink. Alright, time to do a bit of swapping around here. Hat, leather armor. And I want to do a bit of the old abyss walking. So where is it? This can only end poorly for me. You spin me right round, baby, right round, like a record, baby, right round, round, round. Not gonna lie, the first time I ever did this, way back in the day, I didn't realize you needed the Cabinet of Artorias. So I think I dropped down here like about twice before realizing, maybe there's nothing down here. And then finding out, oh, you know, you need a ring to actually get to the bottom and fight the boss. Whee! Where you going? Ow! Alright, this is probably going to be a tricky one, especially when you've got multiple of them coming after you. One down. Let me set one that's at Sunny D. I even outrun this. Oh, you son of a bitch, really? Okay, let's take the hit. Oh fuck, I'm up against the wall. Oh, I was worried about this. And up against the wall again. I don't like the hitboxes of that, I'm kind of jank. And thank God I got one of them down. Sorry if I'm not saying much, I'm literally trying to concentrate right now. Oh, wonderful. You decided to rejoin. God damn! Alright, that was a bit on the tricky. Is that still chasing me? Like, really? Oh, there we go. This. Give it the old kindling. Now we head to... Ah, there we go. Catacombs. I'm feeling somewhat confident about this. If I remember right, let me just look through here. Ah yes, I've actually got one. Brass armor back on. Armor back on.
Huh? An ember, do you? Ah, forget about it. I don't deal with that kind. What has gone wrong with embers these days?
Okay, Boomer. Purchase item. Don't really need to buy anything.
Now where have you gone?
Forgot to kindle this bonfire as well. Ooh, the music's there. Kindle it a little bit. God damn, that thing is ugly. Skeletons! I hate these things! Sorry, I just almost lost my composure there a little bit. And now on to the fun zone. Alright. Have to take this slow since I can't see Jack or shit. I can hear things moving. Wunderbar. As you dealt with. I see you. And we. Oh, nope. Down I go. I can deal with you locked down here. I just can't deal with you out there. Another one bites the dust. Sorry. Anyway, let me just grab this bonfire. Give it a bit of the old kindling. Thank you. Alright, I guess I just kindle it without kindling it. Oh, it's just like broke for a second. Head back up here. Speak to trusty old Patches.
What? You again? Well, well. You've been a stranger. Good to see you well, mate.
All right. You came at the perfect time. There's a fine stash of treasure right down that hole. I found it first. But we're friends now. I'll split it with you. In any case. Have a look. It'll shimmer you blind.
Oh no! Patches, how could you? Oh, you lovable bastard.
You're no hollow, are you? Thank goodness. Please be careful. There are two fierce hollows not far from here. They were once brave knights. My former escorts. Who would let such strong spirits be hollowed so? Heavens, is there nothing at all to be done?
Oh, looks like I got my next quest. There you are. Come on. Ah, you made the mistake of healing. Poor, unfortunate fool. Also, I forgot to re-equip my Havel ring. Unless... Oh my god, I'm still actually light enough to do it. In that case, let me just... That... Yes, I did.
It means me to. I am certain that thank you here.
Thank you. I shall be seeing you later when I want to buy some better spells. Well, better healing magic, anyway. Yeah. Alright, guessing you're all just camping that spot then. The arrow. Ah, god damn it, I missed every one of those shots. Here, have another one. Nerds. Oh my god, nope, there's still one left. This is repair my equipment. Yes.
Oh, brilliant. I'd have. But, if I were...
You're lucky I like you, you bald-headed, big-nosed bastard. You. Thank you. That should reverse my hollowing. Yes, being human does suck, but unfortunately, it's something we all have to deal with. Come back here, Channel Nuts. Anyway, moving on. Who knew a Black Knight could be so terrifying? Christ almighty. Oh! Goddamn monkey dog man's things. Ah, literally any other weapon, this would be so easy. Goddamn. I'll take that. Ah, back, Black Knight Halberd. If only I could actually use you. I'm probably going to end up regretting this now, because I'm pretty sure this is what causes Paradin Leroy to form. or not. Oh, wait, no, I'm confusing this with Daughters of Ash. Breathe in. The scale. God, that lock on range in this place sucks. Actually, it sucks in general. Brent, you think that's ranged? Take that. Thank God the AI is so dumb in this game sometimes. I don't think I was aiming in the right direction for that frame. Hey, this light. Not quite a giant dad, but you know. You'll do. Eh, fuck it, I don't want to fight panel in the Leroy. Never mind. Apparently the game has other ideas. Nerd. Get through this hellscape of an area. Why can't my arrows curve like that? Ow! You bitch! Bit of a delayed reaction there, mate. I was weird, wasn't expecting to hit trade with him. Hello, Pinwheel, my old friend. Apparently, you'll get stunlocked with arrows again. Mask of the Child, nice. Remember right as well, I think it was down this way, or somewhere around here. I could find a bonfire. I'm not sure I locked onto up there. Wasn't expecting to take two of them out at once. Sworn there was a bonfire nearby. No time like the present, I suppose. Whoop. Hello, Nido. Oh yeah, I forgot you have big friends. Nope. That works, thank you very much. Oh, you bitch. You're lucky I don't have a holy weapon, or your mates will be fucked. Nope! I'm stuck! Nito, you absolute chuckle fuck. Nope. Alright. It's another Lord of Cinder then. It wasn't exactly terrible, but it wasn't exactly great either. Get those back. Damn, at this rate, I'd be ready to fight Gwyn and do the DLC. Let's have a look see here. There you are. Here and here. Right! Well, it's not time like the present to fight, you know, keep the scaleless. Wee! Sorry. So fast, I'm fast as fuck, boy! Three legs, boy! I don't know if it will work, even work. Oh yeah, the arrows bounce off his armor. And now I wait. That worked as well as it did, but you know, I actually remember to equip the poison arrows. If I'm right though, magic arrows are going to be kind of useless here since everything's resistant to magic. Alright, never mind. So I'm guessing Moonlight Arrow's just gonna be the best all round. But I'm not being harassed by everything that is. At least they don't seem to have the common sense to block. I actually got a bit closer. Wow, a weapon I'll never use. He's a little angry that I ran past him. In that case, then, let me just equip these. Looks like I'm cheesing this. I'll take that. Play it up a little bit more. Side here and then do this. Never mind. Looks like I'm fucking legging it. Ow. Run! Leg it! Where's this shovel back? You down? Go from here. Oh no! Whatever shall I do? Taking you this long to kill a target that's not moving. Shame. A shame. Just absolutely a shame. Let us just re-equip this ring. Do a bit of the old kindling, and then we're probably going to take a small break. Or, you know, just leave the bonfire. I can do that as well. So yes, I'm just going to take a small break and I shall be right back. Alright, sorry about that, I'm back, I've got a fresh cup of tea, I've got my blanket, and I'm ready to do the Duke's Archives. Let's go. Here, have an arrow. Here, have another one. Hmm. I might have a slight issue here. Remember, right, I gotta kill that without using the bow, without using the regular weapon. Unless. Alrighty, so I gotta figure out how to get out of here. And not kill the snake guard without using the bow, which is so it looks like you can't do, actually, what am I doing? Just, swap this magic out to you. Swap that out with the power within. I gotta figure out how am I gonna kill him without using shit. God damn it. You dealt with. Alright, since I technically can't get through you with the bow, I'm pretty sure I have to. Yep. I kind of invalidated this, but at the same time, how am I supposed to do this with only a bow? If I, you know, can't open the door. Let me just hide in here for a second. This one. guys you've dealt with. Just drop them here. Stop spitting straight at me. Thank you very much. It's stupid how the attack wouldn't go through for the bow though. Out on the left cell to get the key. Oh well, c'est la vie. Dealt with.
Hello again.
Alas, I'm imprisoned with the archives. Such a thought offends as a stupid.
I looks like he's stuck in there for the time being, mate. And where's that? There it is. Being serious right now. Right. Now I am gonna shackle fuck you know, throwing lightning at me. Actually open me it? No it doesn't. And back up the tower I go. Yay. Yoink. Ah, come on. Out of there. You're just gonna stay in there. Alright, wasn't expecting it to bounce off my head. Oh yeah, I forgot you two hide up there. Let's open this door and get into the archives proper. Sorry about that, I just heard something fall over. I'm pretty sure it just happened to set my flat. Must be the magic. Arrow for you. Another arrow for you. Bitch. Hey, have an arrow to the head. Made some good progress today. Wasn't planning on doing a super long stream, so I think I'm actually going to call it here for the time being. I shall be continuing this again on Friday with my boyfriend here, and we shall be hopefully finishing off Seath and making a start on the DLC areas. But until then, hope to see you all again soon. Doodles.